Hello, my lilies, and welcome to my channel, Sweet Lily Moon ASMR. Today, my dear lilies, we're in Dos Lagos Outdoor Shopping Mall, located in Corona, California. The shops at Dos Lagos is located on the historical site of the Temescal Tin Mines and the Butterfield Stagecoach Route. The community continues to be attracted to the center for the elegant and attentive retail experience they provide. With an upscale mix of stores, restaurants, and services, the shops at Dos Lagos provides an environment of leisure, style, and entertainment. The center features a pedestrian-friendly main street. As you can see, the beautiful seatings and the palm trees, and you'll eventually see the beautiful fountain there. And the storefront parking, a plaza with seating and other unique amenities. The shops at Dos Lagos overlooks two scenic lakes, perfect for taking in the beauty of the surrounding Temescal Canyon while taking a walk through our bamboo bridge or dining at one of our premier restaurants, which you will see later in the video. Whether you're looking to shop, dine, see a movie, enjoy a concert in the outdoor amphitheater, stroll around the lakes, or hang out in the plaza, they offer a unique ambiance designed to be the gathering place for the community. The new unique mall, consisting of 61 stores, restaurants, and different services designed to serve patrons, is spread over 6 buildings. It opens its doors in 2005. So this was built and opened in 2005. The mall has a center pedestrian main street, abundant parking, and 2 scenic complete lakes with a plethora of ducks, which you will be seeing later in the video. I love that fountain. It was so pretty. You can see the first 2 buildings with the stores there. Some of these, well, most of these stores I haven't been in yet. Like the soccer warehouse, I've never heard of it. Some of the stores there are Bath and Body Works, places called Beautiful Body and Beyond, Floats State, that's a store, and there is a hair salon that has full service in the mall. There are spas for your body and a spa for your nails. There's a studio for exercising in there too. And different jewelry stores like Daniel's Jewelers and RB Jewelers. And if you're getting married, there's a Arlette Bridal, Beverly Hills Bridal Exchanges. As you saw, there's an Express store if you're looking for clothes, and there's a Loft, the Loft store, Macro Revive, the Papaya clothing store, Windsor Fashions, and places to eat there. They have a place called Burning Desire Cigar Lounge, Pinkberry, Rocky Mountain Chocolate Factory, and there's a Trader Joe's store that I didn't even know that was there that you'll see later in the video. Some of the services they provide there are also like Allstate for insurance. There's even like a hair extension salon. There's the Lee Spa Nails. There's a place for your optometry needs. There's Z Gallery. And if you're looking for a mattress, there's a Sleep Number store. And if you're looking to find decorations and furniture for your home, there's Home Designs. There's a place to eat. Yeah. There's Dorno Pizza. And later on you'll be seeing a Creme de la Creme Bakery, Fat Burger, and there's a Miguel's California Mexican Cocina. There is a Poke Cafe, are a sushi bar and restaurant. So, and also there's entertainment areas. There's a place called Children's Play Area. I wanted to video that, but they had children there, so I couldn't go in that area. There's a Splash Pad Amphitheater. There's a place called Cursive. And the Dos Lagos Luxury Theater, which is very nice, I may add. I remember going there when I watched a movie there about 10 years ago. Fearless Dance Company and Playology Indoor Playground. Right now, this is the Trader Joe's. I wanted to go in there, but I was kind of hesitant since I had the GoPro in my hand. There you see the pumpkins, who did not fare well out in the heat. The heat was intense that day. You can see that one particularly is growing a fungus. Several. I don't know how they will sell those pumpkins. So yeah, I was trying to walk around, just show all my lilies the different stores there were. A lot of the stores there, unfortunately, have closed down due to the situation that we all know what's going on, and it's unfortunate. And I also was trying to avoid recording people. If I can help it, I try to avoid recording people in my videos, but sometimes it cannot be helped. So here I am, just walking in the back way. Yeah, you can see the beautiful palm trees and the Dos Lagos flags. There's one studio. If you can hear the dogs, the other neighbor's dogs, I can't help that. I've recorded this numerous times. I give up. There's the Creme de la Creme Bakery. Will be going there next time. There's the Fat Burger. I've never been there. Have you, my lilies, been in there? there's the Daniels Jewelers. The weather was hot, but the view of this outdoor mall was so worth it. I find it so pretty how all the palm trees just lay out like that, and the seatings that you can look at that. You can enjoy the view. And now we're getting closer to the lakes. There's a Mexican restaurant, Miguel's. This is the Bamboo Bridge. Beginning of it. Me trying to avoid recording people. I opted for going down the ramp so I wouldn't move the camera so much when I'm going down the stairs. There's the Citrus City Grill. Never been there before. It looks like you're going down a roller coaster. So pretty. You're in for a very nice treat, my lilies. Look how cool and beautiful this bridge is. How gives you the effect that you're just in this beautiful nature bridge. Just gorgeous, isn't it? Beautiful tunnel looking bridge. This is the first lake. You can see the mountains. And now you're starting to see the ducks. I like how the benches match the bridge, the bamboo bridge. It's really cool. And as we move in closer, you're going to see the little fountain and their little duck just greeting us. The duck wasn't even afraid. Gorgeous sound, peaceful sound of the water. Sit there and listen to that peaceful sound. my shadow, trying hard to hold the GoPro without making any sound, but I didn't have my camera stick, so that couldn't be helped. Do any of my lilies like ducks? They're so cute. Fun fact, this was my first time going to the bamboo bridge. I never knew that this outdoor mall had that. And I had gone there 10 years ago to watch that movie, The Avatar. I watched it on my actual birthday in 2010. So it's been 11 years. Wow. How time flies. Look at the architecture of that bamboo bridge. This would be an amazing place to take really good photos. Now we're going to get closer to the first lake. You can see the bamboo bridge from a distance. How cool it looks. To zoom in on that, but it doesn't have a zoom feature on my GoPro. Look at the mountains in the background. That's picturesque. Like postcard worthy photo, right? You can see I'm going back just for another look. Now you can see more ducks on land. I just wanted to show you the apartments that are right next to the mall. It must be really nice to be able to live close by this beautiful mall. I'm not sure, but I think that this is the senior citizens. There is a senior citizen apartments, and there are other apartments for everyone. Not sure which one was this one. Look at that view. This is the second lake here in Dos Lagos outdoor shopping. There, my lilies, are catfish. There are catfish in the second lake. Oh, that was really nice. See more of the bamboo bridge back there. I thought it was really interesting how it intertwined like that. Since I had seen all of the outdoor scenic views, I love that. And I'm glad that it came out really good on camera. Pass by the ducks one last time. Just to take a little peek at what they're doing. Do you like the sounds of ducks? I like the sounds that duck make. So pretty. I am such an animal lover. If you like these types of videos, give this a thumbs up and leave me a comment in the comment section below, letting me know that you want to see more videos like these. I intended to record inside the stores. That was my main goal. But a lot of the prestigious stores, as many of my lilies may know, do not allow cameras, not even photos. So I didn't even try it. But I'll go to other stores. I can go to non-high-end stores and do voiceovers, because I don't like background noises of noisy people talking and unwanted music and, you know, children are screaming and things like that. So I can do that since it was suggested by someone I've known for a long time that I should do things like that. Well, my lilies, I hope that you enjoyed this video and that you're all doing well. Take care, my lilies. Sleep well. Sleep tight. I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.